The European Union has recently met to create a new idea on how to deal with mass migration. And instead of deciding to stop mass migration into Europe, ensuring the future of European culture and a safe future for European children and grandchildren, they decided to come up with the following plan. They will set up migrant centers in Africa and the Middle East, where migrants can come to apply to come to Europe. In these migrant centers, those who will be allowed to come will be selected, and from there they will be transported to the specific European country. What can immediately be concluded is that the EU does not have the intention to stop migration into Europe. No, the EU wants to continue to have migration of people with totally different cultures, histories and values. So this is an important fact to remember immediately. The EU does not want to actually stop migration into Europe. The new plan itself will be disastrous for Europe for three different reasons. The first reason is that there will be much more migrants coming to these centra than that there were migrants trying to cross the Mediterranean. This is because the Mediterranean actually served as a natural barrier. Trying to cross the Mediterranean has been a very high risk undertaking that has deterred people from trying to enter Europe. But heading towards one of these centra is a relatively low risk undertaking. So in the new situation, there will be much more migrants trying to get to these centra than that there were migrants trying to cross the sea in the old situation. So there will be a huge number of people heading towards these centra. Of course, not everybody will be allowed to enter Europe, but even a very small acceptance rate will still result into huge numbers of migrants. Reason 2. The EU's new plan will further destroy the sovereignty of the European nation-states. This works as follows. In a normal situation, a nation-state has the default ability to determine who gets to enter its territory. However, in the new situation, this authority will be in the hands of the EU officials or the subcontracted organizations who are working at these centra. So, for example, if the officials working at some migrant center in Algeria decide that the Netherlands will have to accept 5,000 Africans, then this decision has not been made by the Netherlands or by the Dutch people. And if the officials working at some migrant center in Libya decide that Germany will have to accept 5,000 Africans, then this decision has not been made by Germany or by the German people. The third reason this is a disastrous plan for Europe is that all of this will be quote-unquote legal. Mass migration into Europe will continue, but instead of illegal, it will now be quote-unquote legal. These centra will be official, legal, according to EU law. They will no longer be illegal migrants, but instead legal migrants. It will no longer be illegal mass migration, but instead legal mass migration. The result, however, will be exactly the same. European culture will be slowly thinned out. Social cohesion will decrease further. There will be more Islam, more confused men with knives, more polarization, and over time, Germany will become less German, the Netherlands will become less Dutch, and France will become less French. All of these known effects of migration will continue to be the same, no matter if it's legal or illegal. After the chaotic mass migration into Europe of the last couple of years and its disastrous effects, many people seem to believe that now the situation has somehow gotten more calm and less harmful. This is an illusion. As far as the EU is concerned, mass migration into Europe will continue. But instead of arriving with a boat and having to walk all the way through southern Europe to get to northern Europe, migrants will now simply arrive by plane. The chaos created by the movement of tens of thousands of people crossing border after border will be removed, and there also won't be any proud nations building a border wall to protect their people's future. Instead, the mass migration into Europe will take place much more under the radar, quietly, hidden, and quote-unquote legal. Sorry for the cynical video, but sometimes one needs to hear the truth. This is Paul from debatetheleft.com. If you like the content, feel free to subscribe by clicking the big red button. Thanks for watching and see you next time.